if you need a break from modern living, do you long to shed your weary load? If your nerves are raw and your brain is fried, just grab a friend and take a ride together up on the open road. Come on, Maxie, yummy!
All in all, I'd rather have detention. All in all, I'd rather read a tome. An old man drives like such a klutz that I'm about to hurl my guts directly upon the open road.
There's nothing can upset me, 'cause now we're on our way. Our trusty map will guide us straight and true.
Roxanne, please don't forget me, I will return someday, though I may be in traction when I do.
Me and Max relax and like the old days,
then dragging breath and
a buddy, buddy kind of
mad. I think I may explode.
When I see that highway, I could cry.
You know, that's funny, so could I just
be out on the open road.
Mac, or you'll be getting towed.
I'm in no hurry to arrive, 'cause I'll be turning 65 the next time I seize the open road.
There's the week of rest and relaxation,
yeah,
and the odd romantic episode.
Very odd.
And California, you're fast.
Look out, you dirtbags, eat my dust from now on. Road.
It's me and little Maxie, my pipsqueak pioneer.
They're partners forever with Monroe.
Yeehaw!
Could someone call a taxi and get me out of here to Beverly Hills 90210?
Oh, every day another new adventure. Every mile another new zip code. And the
cans
we have
are all good.
And I'd go with them if I could. I got no strings on me, I'm feeling fancy free. How wonderful to be on the open road.